One, two, three.
In the United States of America, government is divided into not one, not two, but three branches of power. One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
What?
One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who's got the power? Tell me who's in charge of this country that's so vast and large.
Come on, man, it's the president in the White House.
Sure.
Making sure the country's rules are carried out.
Nah, it's gotta be Congress on Capitol Hill.
Why?
They make the laws and they make the bills.
Well, what about the court? The Supreme Court gets rid of any law if it seems out of sort.
Then who's got the power? Tell me who's in charge of this country that's so vast and large.
I just said the press tops the other two. Get a sense of what the president can do. He can take any bill that Congress wrote up in. Veto that bill to say, hold up, and the president gets to be the one who picks the new Supreme Court justices.
One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power,
but who's
got the power?
You're wrong. You're wrong.
Two,
you're wrong.
Three branches.
There's no way I'm wrong.
Just listen to me.
No way, no way, no way, man, you're wrong. Congress is the branch that's mighty and strong. Yeah, even if the president's veto blocks a bill, Congress can vote again and pass it still. So what? The court can say a law is worthless.
Whoa.
Congress can impeach a judge if he deserves this.
Hey, wait a minute, whoa, don't cut the debate short. Thinking you can just forget the Supreme Court. Judges of the court, yeah, the president's higher. But then they get to serve till they die or retire. And if the branches can't agree on fair play, the Supreme Court always has final say.
So who's got the power? Tell me who's in charge of this country that's so vast and large.
Well, as you see, the three give each other challenges.
They check on each other, checks and balance.
One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Who? One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
One, two, three branches.
Who's got the power, but who's got the power?
Come on now. What are you talking about?
That's just silly. That's really silly. Are you listening to yourself?
I have to say it's the Congress.
That's a bunch of baloney.
No,
it's the president.
Silly.
Definitely
no,
the Congress.
The commander in chief.
The Supreme Court.
He's the commander of chief.
You don't say.
Man, get that out of here.
I think you should rethink that.
You think I should rethink that? You should rethink that.
It's the Congress.